Okay, this video show you how to uninstall Control Console. So you want to select the app and press X. When you're in the app, press OK. And then say currently installed, press select no. And then it say do you want to uninstall Cappy? Select yes. And then press OK. Wait for it to finish rebooting. That's it. That's when it finished rebooting, the console control is uninstalled.